Uncharge! And charge our robots to 3 Red Alliance robots able to cross defenses. 1 blue, 16-19, tries a bit too hard and falls on its back. Upa Creek Robotics, maybe Upa Creek themselves, but they are on their arm and may be able to right themselves with a little bit of help from a friend. It looks like Swart Dogs may be coming by. They grab a boulder. Nightcrawler comes in and saves the day. With that, Upa Creek Robotics is back and in position to score and facing some defense from the Red Alliance Vikings. Wings of Fire for the Red Alliance under the low bar, but while going under, they lose grip on a boulder. Vikings attempting to play defense for the Red Alliance. Nightcrawler and Swart Dogs not having much difficulty though. It looks like the Fellowship of the Springs and the Wings of Fire working together on the Blue Alliance Outer Works. Wings of Fire goes over the Cheval de Frise and through the Sally Port. Fellowship of the Springs over the Ramparts they go. 40 seconds remain. Blue Alliance in the lead by 16 points. Nightcrawler shoots but can't quite make it. 30 seconds remain. Both Outer Works breached with 20 seconds to go. Nightcrawler with another high tower goal for the Blue Alliance. The Wings of Fire on the batter for the Red Alliance. That'll be 5 points. Vikings and Fellowship of the Springs hurrying over. With a second to go, all 6 robots get onto the batters. That's going to be 15 points for both alliances. And we've got hot, fresh, ready scores. It's the Blue Alliance, 115-92. The Blue Alliance was successfully able to capture their opponent's castle and breach the Outer Works, meaning they leave with 4 ranking points.